Hello?
Thank you for calling.
Huh?
Well, you've got the wrong number.
Who is this?
I'm 85 years old. Whatever I told you about ringing this number all the time, I don't know how you got it. I've got it unlisted. And I've asked you not to do that, and I'm going to turn
you in.
Ma'am,
I have never called you before in my life. I have no idea who you are. My phone just rang. I don't know who you are.
I didn't call your number.
You've never asked me not to call you because I've never called you.
I told you you're dead, banged on head. Why am I going to call here? I don't know who you are.
Hello.
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 Who do you think you're calling?
I have no idea.
Who's calling?
I have no idea.
I don't know why in the hell you're back on my phone again. I told you to quit calling me. I don't know who you are. I don't know your name. I don't know your number. And you won't tell me. I don't want anything to do with you. So you better stay out of the air, you aggravating low down hag bag, whatever the hell you are. I'm done talking to you. Don't call here again.
You've called the wrong number. I've never called you.
I didn't call your number. I didn't call nobody.
No, ma'am. No. You've called the wrong number back. I have never called you, ma'am.
Well, I didn't call nobody.
Okay, I didn't call nobody either.
I told you what was what. You aggravating old down old hag. I told you. I don't know where you at now. I'm going to bring the cops for me tomorrow, and I'm going to see them arrest you and pull your ass in jail. You hear? Do you get me? Do you get me? Do you get me?
Bless your heart. You sure seem to have a problem.
My phone rung. I don't call people that I don't know.
Well, neither do I, ma'am.
I'm going to have a phone company trace where this is coming from, and somebody's going to get in trouble. I'm calling this nonsense.
Okay, well, it didn't come from this number, so
no,
I'm very sorry, but the police won't find no calls from this number to yours, I promise you, because I have not called you.
I'm going to have you arrested and put in jail, you idiot.
God, you're a crazy person.
Damn crazy old hag.
Hello?
Hello? Who do you think you're calling?
Who's this?
Robert Chandler. I didn't call your number.
Hello?
The lady called me, but she won't tell me her name. She says, are you home? Are you all right? And all that kind of stuff. And I don't know who she is or what she's calling me for.
I don't know why you're calling me.
I didn't call your number. My phone rang. I don't call people that I don't know.
You just did.
I don't know why in the hell you're back on my phone again. I told you to quit calling me. I don't know who you are. I don't know your name. I don't know your number. And you won't tell me. I don't want anything to do with you. So you better stay out of the air, you aggravating low down hag bag, whatever the hell you are. I'm done talking to you. Don't call here again.
Are you on crack? Because you called me. I didn't call you.
I don't want to hear you on my phone again. You understand? Get it.
I'm sorry. What was that?
Do you get me?
No, I didn't hear what you were saying.
You get the hell over my phone this afternoon! Oh, I'm gonna make you think I'm back home. You sorry, old damn crazy person. Sit on my phone!
They think you're the crazy one.
I told you what was what! You aggravating old damn old hag! I told you! I don't know where you at now! I'm gonna bring the cops for me tomorrow, and I'm gonna see them arrest you and pull your ass in jail! You hear that?
No.
Listen here, you crazy idiot! Do you know who you're talking to, huh?
You're nobody.
Oh, shut up, you bastard! Now I'm gonna call the cops.
What?
I told you you're dead, babe, no head! Why the hell you call here? I don't know who you are! You won't tell me your name, your phone number, nothing else! And how the hell you got mine? I want you to stay on my phone and leave me alone! You understand?
I don't know who you are.
Somebody's gonna get in trouble. I'm tired of this nonsense.
All right, have fun.
You're gonna be in trouble.
You are too. Okay. Go back to selling cracks.
Yes, I'm back home. I've not been away from home. Quit calling here. Do you get me? Do you get me? Do you get me?
You're crazy.
No, I'm not.
I can't believe you're a real person.
Damn crazy old hag.
What?
That's what I'm doing here. Get off my phone. Son of a bitch, get off my phone.
I'm on my phone.
Do you know who I am? Well, you got the wrong number.
You called me.
I didn't call nobody. Oh, you crazy-looking people, get the hell off my phone.
Nobody's in your phone. That's impossible.
Okay.
All right, I'm going to let you get back to your moonshine. I have a life to take care of here. I'll talk to you later.
How are you getting on my phone, you